I'm Beth Brotherton.
I'm now Michael Cogdell in for Nigel tonight. First on WIFF News 4, an upstate teacher is in jail right now charged with sex crimes against a student.
News 4's Keisha Foster is live on this story at the Calhoun Falls Police Department. Keisha?
Well, Beth and Michael, 39-year-old Taylor was escorted out of the Calhoun Falls Police Department about 2:45 this afternoon. He is charged with one count of a lewd act with a minor and one count of criminal sexual conduct with a minor. James Christopher Taylor was quickly escorted into a squad car to head to jail. Calhoun Falls Police Chief Mike Elwine explains how this case unfolded.
March the 20th, 2010, the Calhoun Falls Police Department received a complaint of a missing juvenile. The juvenile was located a short time later, and on March the 21st, 2010, the juvenile's family members came back in and filed a report in reference to an inappropriate contact between the teacher of a Calhoun Falls Charter School and a student.
Taylor teaches business and computer classes at the school. The victim in this case is a 15-year-old girl.
It's very complicated because you got two families that's going to be hurt either way it goes. You got a school that's going to be hurt. The whole community is going to be hurt.
News 4 received the following statement from the school principal, Deirdre McCullough. Quote, I was notified Monday, March 22nd, by law enforcement about possible misconduct between a staff member and a student. The employee was placed on administrative leave pending the outcome of the investigation, end quote. And it's important to note that the incidents did not happen on campus, and we're also told that Taylor will remain on administrative leave pending the outcome of this investigation. Also, earlier today, Taylor did go before a judge for a bond hearing, and a judge denied bond. And coming up later at 6, we'll hear from the victim's father in this case. Keisha Foster, WYFF News 4, live in Calhoun Falls. Keisha, we'll